Hello, and welcome to another episode of Movie Spoiler Alerts. Today we'll be talking about the 2014 film, Mockingjay Part 1, the third film in the Hunger Games series, so let's get started. These spoilers rely heavily on that you've seen the other films. If you haven't seen my other videos on the Hunger Games films, I suggest checking them out on the links below. This portion of the Hunger Games stories is separated into two parts, with the second part coming out later in 2015. The film opens with Katniss being in District 13, the headquarters of the Rebellion, led by President Coyne. Coyne explains to Katniss that her role in the Rebellion will be to be a symbol of the uprising, and will be known as the Mockingjay. At first, she does not want to be a symbol, but once she sees her home district and how it was destroyed by the Capitol, she decides to become a symbol. She is constantly filmed so that everything can be used as footage for propaganda, and use that footage to display over hack TV channels across all of Pan Am. However, in exchange for being the Rebellion's Mockingjay, she demands that the rebels get PETA back, who is captured by the Capitol, and is being used and abused by the Capitol to make their own counter-propaganda. Katniss is fitted with a specially designed outfit, given her own camera crew, Effie Trinket as her stylist, and Gale as her bodyguard. Katniss travels to various districts, sometimes fighting, sometimes just visiting the wreckage, but all the actions are filmed and used for propaganda. In a live counter-propaganda speech from PETA, he warns District 13 that they are about to be attacked, which obviously he wasn't supposed to say, and is beaten and maybe possibly killed. District 13 has enough time to prepare for the attack, and after the attack is over, they send out a team to rescue PETA. PETA is rescued, however when Katniss goes to meet him, PETA tries to kill Katniss, and it is found that he has been hijacked, or brainwashed using venom from tracker jackers. So PETA is kept in isolation, and the Rebellion plans to move forward with their war, and thus concluding the film. So that was the spoilers for Mockingjay Part 1. If you have a film you'd like to see me spoil, please let me know in the comments below. Check out Movie Spoiler Alerts on our various forms of social media listed below, and remember to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.